Alrighty, what's happening? This is Lightning Bolt Forever back again with more Quake, Episode 2, Map 5, The Wizard's Manse. And yeah, it's been a while since we've played Quake. At least it's felt like it, but yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and get right back into it here. So, just starting off, we got some Death Knights and an Ogre, and two more Ogres up here. But, yeah, we're going to be using our good old rocket launcher a lot in this map. But this map is not very big. It's a good size map. It's not huge, but it does have when we come to this little break in paths, we're going to go to the left. It does have quite a few tricky spots to it, though. There's a couple of parts that can be pretty difficult. But it's nothing we can't handle. This is definitely not the hardest map in the entire game, of course, but, yeah. We'll just take it one area at a time. So after we get rid of all of them, we're going to jump into the water, because we can actually pick up some ammo down here, like so. That's actually, in that little area there, is actually an elevator, or we'll be riding an elevator in that little area later. But the main reason we want to jump in the water is for our first secret. And yeah, it just puts us right back up on the bridge. And now we will head back in and go to the right. And here's the first kind of tricky area. I like to take this area standing back a little ways. Because it's infested with ogres and death knights. And the thing about this map is that you're going to be doing a lot of, I'll explain it in a second here. But yeah, you see up there, this map consists of a lot of guys on balconies or high up ledges that you have to look up at to shoot. And it can be kind of annoying having to deal with them sometimes, but nothing too terrible. And this guy... die, there we go. We come into this room, and it actually leads to a dead end, sort of. That's the way we need to go, but in order to progress, we need to hit this switch. We get a shambler. Alright, red armor. Didn't lose a whole lot of health there, that's good. Let's get rid of this ogre. This death knight. Ah. Now, there's a couple of them up there. Yeah. Two rockets should take down an ogre. Three rockets will take down a death knight, usually. Of course, there are exceptions to any rule, so keep that in mind. Whoa, it's raining grenades. Ah! Die, there we go. Oh, jeez, and I still got hit. Alright, so we'll go this way, we'll just follow the path. There's a biosuit down there, but we're not going to go that way. Instead, we're going to jump off this ledge right here and just follow it down. Submerge, grab the quad damage and the ammo, and take out all these ogres. And just run around here like this, grab the gold key, jump off the ledge, jump, grab the biosuit, take out these fiends here. Whoa. Try not to lose too much health to those guys. Forgot he was there. Alright. Knock it off. Alright, and we get a new weapon right here, the Thunderbolt. Alright, and this weapon is really cool because not only is it really powerful, but it also deals out, it's similar to how the Shamblers attack. And yeah, you want to come back here just for the sole purpose of killing that Scrag right there. But other than that, we shall leap over to this bridge, or you can take the platform. But, it has a similar attack to how the Shamblers do. You'll see me use it later on in the map. It has kind of like a lightning bolt kind of attack. Bolt of electricity there. Electrical energy. And let's not... I was trying to wait for that guy to stop shooting his fireballs at me. Anyway, yeah, I got some scrags here. We'll just use the nail gun. Alright, and they're all dead. We can grab up some more nails. We'll run around here. And what we're going to find is a Shambler. And I'm going to use the super nail gun on him. Die, you. There we go. Grab some health. Now, this, yes, right here. This is that elevator I was talking about at the beginning of the level. Yes, we are going to be submerged in the water. There's actually nothing you can do about this right now. But you eventually will, drop down into a cage, and it'll take you, to another area. And yeah, unfortunately, there is no way to, get out of that without taking at least a little bit of damage, so... Unfortunately, the ranger will start, his health will start dropping, but not terribly. Come on, die, there we go. Head up here. Now, this area should look familiar. We are actually taken, right back to here, again, where we got the first quad damage, and see, there's the gold door. But now we can actually open it since we have the gold key. However, we do have secret 2 out of 2 with a red armor and another quad damage. So we'll drop down, get out the thunderbolt, open up the gold door, and let these guys have it. Just take them on out. Just obliterate them all. Blah. Nice. And that should be everyone. And with that, yeah, that's it. So, all right, yeah, we got both secrets and got everybody. So... when we come back, I will see you in Episode 2, Map 6, The Dismal Oubliette, which is actually the last map of Episode 2. So, we will see what lies at the end of the episode here next time. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.